Pulls up two on the shot clock, fires, misses, McKinley Wright, offensive rebound, put it back, coming in, count it, whistle and a foul. How at 6 foot tall does he get those rebounds?
Well, that was a great play last year, the Pac-12 conference opener for McKinley Wright in overtime as the Buffs knocked off number 4, Arizona State. Back in the Stampede, voice of the Buffs, Mark Johnson, Tad Boyle, head coach for the Colorado Buffaloes. The schedule, and I've got it right here in my hands, red hot off the presses.
That's right.
The slate is laid out for you, and you're going to win every single game, right?
Yeah, that's the plan, right? No game on there we can't win.
I like it.
I think it's been 1976 since Indiana ran the table since that's happened in college basketball. So we'll see.
Well, take a look at it for us. Well, what stands out for you? What do you like about it?
Well, look, we've got great balance in our preseason schedule. We've got 6 games at the CU Events Center, 6 games at home. We got 6 games away from home, 3 in Hawaii, neutral court against quality opponents. And then we might have a 4th road game against Hawaii if we play them in the semifinals. We go to New Mexico, which is the Pit. The original Pit, and then at Air Force, at San Diego, who beat us last year. So we got 3 true road games, 3 neutral court games, and then 6 at home. So one of the biggest challenges for our team last year, Mark, as you remember, it was hard for us to win away from Boulder. Right. And we're going to get a chance to do that 6 times in the preseason this year.
What are the challenges you always fight? Is strength of schedule, putting together the best resume for the NCAA tournament? Not an easy task all the time. How did you guys address that?
Not always. I mean, you know, scheduling is by far the hardest thing that we have to do. Recruiting is hard. Scheduling is harder, especially when you're in Boulder. So, you know, it's something that's challenging every year in, year out. Some years things fall into place. Some years are a little bit tougher. This is the toughest year we've had challenge to scheduling. We've got a really good team coming back. And getting teams to start series in Boulder sometimes is difficult. Sometimes we have to go on the road first. We weren't able to do that this year, but we will next year.
All right. And death taxes in Colorado starting on the road in the Pac-12.
Yes.
Who would have thunk it? Well, 5 out of 7 years the Buffs will be on the road, open up conference play. Boy, you've got Arizona coming to town. You've got Oregon coming to town. UCLA coming to town. Always a challenge.
Always a challenge. You got 9 at home, 9 on the road. This is the second year in the last 3 where we've started 5 of 7 on the road, which is a challenge. We have got to be ready to go come the change of the new year, 2019, to be ready to roll, because 5 of your first 7 on the road tests you. The last time we faced that test, we started out 0-7, so built ourselves. Oh, we really played well. Now, the flip side is, on the back end, you get more home games than road games. Yeah. So, look, you have to look at it in totality, but we have got to be ready to go playing good basketball in early January.
First practice, by the way, coming up for the Buffaloes next Tuesday, October 2nd. You're excited about this team?
Yeah, it's going to be a fun team. Fun team to watch. I think anybody that followed our team last year really saw our young guys develop and grow before their eyes. We've got 1 fifth-year senior, Naaman Wright, and then 2 juniors, Lucas Seward, Deleon Brown. We're going to need the leadership and production from those 3 guys. You know, 9 of our 13 players are freshmen or sophomores. So those guys have got to develop quickly. And this is going to be a fun team to come out and watch. Yeah. And I think as our preseason schedule unveils itself, you know, coming out to watch the Buffaloes is what it's all about. Evan Batty, McKinley Wright, Tyler Bay, Deshaun Schwartz, Dallas Walton. We got some really good players coming in.
I like it. Well, fall is in the air. Soon basketballs will be in the air. Here in the front range is Tad Boyle and the Buffaloes. Get ready to kick off the 2018-19 campaign. Come on out and see him play at the CU Events Center.